Field trip.
Okay, if I say field trip, I feel like I'm in the university again. It's like, oh, we're going on a field trip. Yeah. Fine, whatever, it was a field trip. And it was fun. Yay! Definitely. So we went there and we're gonna show you a couple of videos and video pictures. Yeah. More pictures than videos because it was foggy as hell.
You'll see.
So yeah, so it was nearly impossible to record because it was kind of rainy as well. So our camera was gonna get messed up.
And it's a new camera.
Yeah, and
we don't wanna
risk it. So yeah. So we took pictures and videos that we're gonna show you.
To go uphill, you can use either your own car or the truck they have available. Some people go for adventure and walk all the way up. On the way to Mombacho, you will see coffee plantations and later on the cloud forest next to the single lane road. The views are also truly remarkable from there. Once you're there, get ready because the temperature will probably have dropped significantly and the humidity will be high. It's always windy and foggy. You should take an extra sweater because eventually the cold will get you. Usually all year round, it tends to be windy and sunny. But as you can see for us, it was cold, windy, and foggy. The reserve has a tourist center on the top of the volcano. You'll find plenty of information about the volcano and its flora and fauna.
On the main road to the Mombacho Reserve, you can find a canopy called Miravalle. Café Las Flores also has a canopy midway uphill. No matter which one you choose, it will be a lot of fun. Although we didn't have time to do the canopy adventure, we might do it in the future. Who knows? For us, it was a surprise to find a canopy midway. Overall, as you can see, this place is really wonderful and has benches everywhere. To take a 10-minute break to rest, take pictures, among other activities. Now that we are ready, we are going to the reserve.
Hi. How are you feeling?
Tiring. But is this sexy?
I guess. We did it. Yay. How long was it? Like an hour and 30? Less. I don't know. But we're about to finish the tour.
Ya son la una.
Yay.
Duró más de una hora, entonces.
We're really tired. I'm all sweaty. Are you sweating? Are you sweating? I'm sweating like hell. Look at this pretty weather. Yay. All right. And then we went to Granada. And what did we do in Granada?
We went to have. Well, was it lunch or?
It was kind of lunch slash dinner because it was like around three.
Four.
And what did we eat?
We ate the famous
pizza
of Granada. Which is Italian pizza, but they sell it in Granada, so I don't know if it's famous in Granada.
I have no idea, but it's really good, you guys. If you ever come to Nicaragua, you have to try it. So yeah, it's really good. It's called Mona Lisa. And we had
absolutely not
four,
sponsored.
Yeah, we had four different like flavors, and it was really good. Well, I ate two because I'm very picky.
And I ate four because
he's not a picky eater.
I eat everything. If you give me an insect, I'll eat. No, I'm just kidding.
Bacala. Okay, anyhow, then we went for an ice cream. And again, we couldn't record much because it started to rain. Yoo-hoo! It was awesome. I mean, I don't mind. I don't really enjoy the sun, so it was great that it was raining and it was foggy, and the skies were gray. Ah. Okay, so we went for an ice cream. It was really good. I liked it. see you guys in the next video. Yay! And I'm sorry for my awful no makeup face.
Yeah. My first video
I don't. I don't think it's gonna be our first video. Is it?
Oh no.
We don't know yet.
Yeah, never know.
We have yet to decide.
But the cunt.
We don't know. Underwear. Not really underwear.
There are no underwear.
You got freaked out. Anyhow, I'm sorry for my awful face. I'm tired and I have no makeup. Yeah. Bye.